Hello and welcome to the UL Postgraduate Open Day. My own name is Dr. Connor Carl and I'm the Head of Department of Management and Marketing. Firstly, I'd like you to welcome to this particular talk whereby I'll talk through more about the Kemi Business School, the key features of our particular programmes and sort of deep dive into why you should choose the Kemi Business School for your postgraduate career going forward. So let's talk a little bit about sort of the Kemi Business School and what type of programs we have on offer at the Business School. The Business School is called the Kemi Business School and it's part of the University of Limerick and it is triple accredited. That means it has a unique accolade of being in the world's top 1% of business schools worldwide to achieve triple accreditation. And we have particular accreditations from EFMD, Equus. We have the Association of MBAs, and also we've AACSB accreditation as well. So this is a particular sort of unique accolade that really highlights the caliber of our business school and the quality of our particular graduates who graduate from the business school itself. So with this particular business school, we really have a dedicated state-of-the-art teaching learning space. The business school itself has been around since the inception of the university, but more recently we have developed a brand new state-of-the-art business school equipped with learning laboratories, trading floors, dedicated teaching and learning spaces, and really everything that is needed for your business school education going forward. Within the actual sort of business school itself, we're right in the heart of a vibrant campus and learning environment. It was a sort of green field site that spans across the River Shannon, where it has lots of different sort of features, both in terms of academic facilities, but also living spaces as well, and sports and recreation facilities as well. So I'd encourage everybody to have a look at and engage in any type of campus tour and just see the fantastic campus environment that you'll be studying in. We're quite proud of our scholarship and learning within the business school, and really you're going to be joining a community of scholars going forward and learning about really the state of the art within different particular disciplines and areas. We're also home to international award-winning academics who have both won national and international teaching awards. And really that signifies the quality and depth of our teaching talent and giving you the best of business school education going forward. Coupled with that, you're able to avail of a variety of different professional accreditations dependent on your particular programs as well. For example, if you choose one of our master's programs in project management, that those two particular programs are certified by PMI, where you'd be giving accredited qualifications with utilizing those particular programs. So these programs really give you the edge when you're going out there and trying to apply for actual jobs, because they're recognized by industry and you have state-of-the-art skills and knowledge, and you can be able to deploy that in a variety of different fields. Coupled with that, we also have dual degree opportunities. And again, you can find out more details about that on our website, whereby you can study for a portion of your particular master's degree on our particular campus, coupled with spending a portion of time in one of our partner universities and getting another dual degree qualification as well. So you're getting two degrees while spending your time at the University of Limerick itself. So that's really sort of exciting sort of developments, and definitely one to look out for those who want to have that international dimension to their qualifications themselves. Really with any of our particular programs, we're really focused on developing your own career. And really any of our programs are designed to be future orientated. So we want you to be well equipped with the future changes that are occurring out there in the business sort of landscape. So you have the necessary skills and knowledge. And in particular, what we want you to have is that informed decision-making ability to make the right business choices themselves. And that's really sort of important. We have one of the highest employability rates amongst all our different sort of peers, for example. So again, you're making the right choice by choosing us as your business school of choice itself. Coupled with that, we're really focused on engaging and shaping public policy, whereby an awful lot of our academics are involved in extensive research that really help inform public policy decision making sort of going forward. So that's a little bit about the Kemi Business School. And again, I'll encourage any of you to visit our campus, to take a look around the actual sort of business school, and you get a real sense of what the business school is about. And in particular, you are joining a particular university which has an internationally recognized reputation for excellence in business pedagogy. And you're going to learn from some of the best scholars out there in the areas themselves. Within the Department of Management and Marketing, we have quite a variety of different programs for you to sort of consider that you may want to take a look at. And all of these programs are focused at level 9 qualifications and level 10 if you're thinking of doing a PhD program. And I'm just going to go through quickly some of the programs that are available to you going forward. So our first big flagship program is that of the Executive MBA. And this is really suited for the busy executive who really wants to kickstart their career and get to the next level within their own personal development journey. So the UL Executive MBA, it's a part-time degree, and it is a 2-year program offering. And the big advantage of this particular program, it is delivered in blocks. And that means they are 3-day intensive on-campus blocks. And you'd have 4 of these blocks per semester and over 2 semesters each year. So that is really advantageous if you're trying to balance your work and personal life and trying to commit to a particular sort of study. And that helps you in terms of freeing up your time to focus in on your own sort of career aspirations. And again, you may be coming from a career that has an engineering background or health sciences or a particular diverse background, a non-business background, and you feel you want to develop and fine-tune your particular business skills. That is the sort of the option that would really cater for your particular sort of needs themselves. Again, this is AMBA accredited. So again, it's recognized internationally for being very good and excellent in terms of an MBA program itself. The second program we have on offer in the management and marketing is that of the MA in business management. And that's really catered for people who don't have an undergraduate business degree qualification. So it's really catered for those who want to sort of deep dive in terms of business education and really help them in understanding the nuances of business. So within that particular program, you'll learn basics surrounding accountancy and finance, management's principles, marketing, for example, all the key foundational tools that are needed for yourselves to pursue a career within management themselves. So again, that is catered for a certain type of audience that really feel that they want to pursue a career in business and get a greater understanding of those major business disciplines. So again, that's a 1-year full-time program, and it's on campus. And again, it's a level 9 qualifications. It's really catered for those students who are non-business graduates themselves. Thirdly, we have the Masters in Science in International Management and Global Business. And with this particular sort of program, again, it is on site. It is a 1-year full-time program, and it's really deep diving into the area of management with a particular relevance on internationalization and international management challenges that are there. So you're going to get an awful lot of deep knowledge and insight and skills exploring successful management and practices and really trying to develop your own acumen in terms of understanding cross-cultural awareness and developing that global mindset that is needed for international managers. Within that particular program as well, they do this international workshop whereby you experience international practices in different countries, and you see and learn from companies, NGOs, as they're trying to sort of develop their particular institutions themselves. So again, that's catered again very much for maybe a person who is studied undergraduate sort of business, for example, but really wants to get that master's qualification because they want to they see themselves as pursuing that international management career itself. Fourthly, there we've got the master's in science in project management, and that is an on-campus program. And it's really sort of a fantastic program that really equips people to understand the essence of project management. In the vast majority of businesses, executives are going to have the necessary skills and knowledge and expertise to deliver on projects. So you're going to be sort of exposed to contemporary project management sort of practices, deepening your knowledge and skills within this particular sort of area, and really be able to sort of help organize projects and institute a change management program itself. Again, this has a level 9 qualification, and it is accredited by the Project Management Institute as well. So again, that signifies the depth of the quality of that particular program. With our Master's of Science in Project and Program Management, that is our online program. So again, that could be catered for a different area as well of students who want to maybe continue on working while at the same time develop their own personal development and career going forward, so they can avail of the program online itself. Now, with that particular program, it's a 2-year program and it's part-time and it's online. And again, it gives you that type of flexibility for online delivery. So it's very catered for these project management professionals who want a greater understanding of the nuances surrounding project management itself. All right. Then we come to our very unique program as well. This is the Master's in Science in Marketing, Consumption and Society. And this program will really give you a comprehensive knowledge and understanding of both marketing and consumer research. So you're really going to be exposed to all of the different sort of nuances surrounding marketing management, and also understanding all about consumer behavior, consumer psychology, and consumer research, and how that shapes modern society in terms of modern consumption practices itself. So again, within that program, there's a big emphasis on experiential learning, guest lectures, bringing in people from industry, for example. But really, that is a very different marketing program in comparison to some of the competitor offerings, which will give you that unique insight into the hearts, minds of consumers themselves. And that's the big focus on that particular sort of program itself going forward. Then we have our Master's in International Entrepreneurship Management as well. And again, within this particular program, it's focused on understanding more about what it takes to be an entrepreneur. How do they recognize opportunities, and how do they scale up and build successful enterprises? So again, it's equipping students with the necessary skills and knowledge to have that entrepreneurial mindset. So even if they don't set up a business outright, they're joining organizations whereby they have that entrepreneurial flair and quality to go and succeed in the organizations that they join. So again, this is really exciting, interesting sort of area in terms of looking at things like innovation, looking at different social enterprise, for example. So there's some fascinating areas within that particular space as well. We also too have a great PhD program on campus as well. So it's a level 10 qualifications. And if anybody's interested in that, for example, do contact ourselves to try and see what type of opportunities are there, and also trying to look at particular areas of expertise, whereby if you're looking to find a particular supervisor in a particular research area, again, we can advise you on who to contact, what the process is involved. And really what I'd say to you there is, look at a particular sort of program or an area that you have a real passion for and interest, and you want to really understand more about this particular sort of area. And again, you know, with a PhD, this is really if you really want to pursue possibly a career within academia, for example, but also it's highly sought after within industry in terms of this is the, you know, people with PhDs have very good critical analysis sort of skills and are highly sought after by industry as well. Coupled with that, we also have a suite of professional diplomas, which we have recently launched as well. And these are particular programs that are delivered or online and online learning laboratories, for example, whereby learners can take advantage of particular programs and still pursue their own sort of career, for example. So they can take it's a flexible learning sort of pathway whereby they can take it, they can utilize all of the sort of content that we've developed through our online particular platforms. So within these particular programs, we have several on offer. One is looking at strategic leadership. So with that particular program, it's looking at how to lead, how do we develop leadership capacity, how do we motivate teams, how do we incentivize them, how do we control, how do we really develop a good leadership skills that will help empower our organization to develop and grow further, which is a fantastic program to have a look at as a professional diploma as well. Coupled with that, people can pursue modules and professional diplomas in marketing management, whereby they're exposed to numerous different marketing modules to get their professional diploma. And also within that, you can also do management practice, where again, you can select a range of particular management modules to really get a greater understanding of the management sort of discipline itself. So this is very, suitable for particular sort of students who really want to sort of still continue their educational sort of journey and really develop their own sort of managerial competencies and skills and knowledge within business management itself. All of these programs are online and they're part-time at level 9 qualifications. And in this summer, we're launching Digital Futures in Innovation, which is an exciting professional diploma looking at the whole areas of futures, digital futures in particular, the changing sort of workplace environment, but looking at it through a lens of innovation. How can organizations and companies adapt and change in the changing environment that they now face themselves, and really look at ways in which we can develop innovation within organizations going forward. So again, I would encourage all of you to really take a look at our website so you can deep dive into the types of modules that are covered, learning more about sort of what students say about our particular programs, and from the academics in terms of the course leaders who deliver the programs, really going to find a lot more about these particular programs and what type of program is right for me. And that's important to look at. So I just want to sort of signpost you, if you really want to find out more, please visit our website. It's ul.ie/business. And again, you can also look at any of our social media sites. You can follow us on LinkedIn. We have TikTok. We have Facebook. We have all of the different social media embassies, or talk to any of our team at any of our sort of career fairs, and or even just drop us an email. We'd be more than happy to sort of deal with any of your sort of queries and questions that you have, which I'm sure you do have. But really, I want to sort of really surmise with sort of saying, by choosing the Kemi Business School, we're going to be a key part of your sort of educational journey. And you're going to be able to achieve your own personal and career goals and prepare you for the future and really equip you with the right skills to give you that edge out there in the workforce. So we look forward to welcoming you to our stunning campus, and thank you for your time. Take care, everyone.